everybody, my name is Julia and I'm a tour guide in Florence. So here we are in the Signoria Square. That's a beautiful square full of statues, and behind me you're gonna see a statues representing a lion holding a crest with a fleur-de-lis on top. The statue behind me is called MARZOCCO. What a strange name, isn't it? So the MARZOCCO, it means little Mars. You know Mars, the god of war? Yeah, Mars was the protector of Florence at the Roman time. Then the Christians put Saint John the Baptist as a patron, and but we don't want to make Mars so upset, you know, he's the god of war, so of course you want to keep it quiet. So we dedicated him a statue representing a lion. So a lion is a symbol of Mars. Wherever you go, you're gonna find lions in Florence. I mean, even the Medici in 1500, they really care about lions. There's also a street that is called the Lions Street, right behind the Signoria's building. So this is something curious, and if you want, you can go and take a look. Bye-bye.